fuck off, Boris.
What? No, how about you shut up? Shut up, Jeremy. I'm so much better at flying.
Are you there?
Yeah. Why am I coming first? Are you coming back?
Awesome. Trash. Yeah. It's hard to catch up with someone when you're flying.
No, it's not.
I can.
Can you both shut up?
Can you?
Are you coming last?
What?
Are you coming last?
No, you can't. No! Last. Did you not just hear me? I'm not coming last.
Finish, did I tell you I saw your boys, like, boob?
No.
There it is.
Damn, that's a boob. You know?
Yeah.
What? Life enjoyed.
Apparently it hurts.
Really?
Everyone's told me that. Like, every girl's told me that.
Maybe you'll have to try it just to see if it actually hurts.
Yeah.
Next time, if we ever have to, create our own prac report. Design our own experiment.
Create a hypothesis. We touched the boob and the boob
does not hurt. So we need to get as many samples as we can, but we need big ones, just for the most accurate result.
Alright, here's a question. Boobs or ass?
Boobs.
That's, I've always, I don't know. I've always been conflicted about that question.
You think about it at night, don't you?
Oh, dude, lots and flames. It does.
Jeremy, why do you like boobs?
I don't know, they're just better.
What about you, George?
It's a tough question.
It really is.
One's like private and one is like people are more willing to, you know. Both.
I like both, but you know.
Respect.
Hello? I beat you, George. I'm sorry.
What did my radio just change?